winning through faith, Victor. I pity your moment of triumph is being spoiled over a little thing like grave robbery.
Yes, yes. I must escape this place.
Where are you going to run, Victor? Your peculiar experiments have led you unwelcome in most of the civilized world.
I'll take him away, far away, where no one will ever find him.
Oh, no, Victor. The time has come for me to take command of him.
What are you saying?
Why do you think I brought you here? Give you this castle, equip your laboratory.
You said you believed in my work.
And I do.
But now that it is, as you yourself have said, a triumph.
Thank you. such a nuisance. I missed you in London.
No, you bloody did not. You got me good.
Dr. Jekyll, you are wanted by the Knights of the Holy Order.
Yes, Mr. Hyde, now.
For the murder of 12 men, 6 women, 4
children, 3 adults, and a rather nasty massacre
of poultry.
So, you're the great Van Helsing.
You're a deranged psychopath.
We all have our little problems.
My superiors would like for me to take you alive so that they may extricate your better heart. I'd rather just kill you and call it a day. Let's make it your decision, shall we?
Do let's.
Standing there when they die and become the men they once were.
or you, my good sir. This is all a test of faith. And now, we need you to go to the east, to the far side of Romagna. On a cursed land, terrorized by all sorts of nightmarish creatures, ordered over by a certain Count Dracula.
Dracula?
Yes. You've never faced one like this before. Our story begins 450 years ago, when a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder promised God that his family would never rest nor enter heaven until they vanquished Dracula from their land. They have not succeeded, and they are running out of family. His descendant, Boris Valerius, king of the gypsies, he disappeared almost 12 months ago. His only son, Prince Velkan, and his daughter, Princess Anna, if the two of them are killed before Dracula is vanquished, 9 generations of their family will never enter the gates of St. Peter. For more than 4 centuries, this family has defended our left flank. They gave their lives. We cannot let them slip into purgatory.
So you're sending me into hell?
In a manner. Valerius the Elder left this here 400 years ago. We don't know its purpose, but he would not have left it lightly. The Latin inscription translates as, "In the name of God, open this door." There is an insignia. Yes, it matches your ring. I think that in Transylvania you may find the answer you seek.
Dracula unleashed you for a reason.
Thank you.
Posada.
That was in 7380.
You asked.
What are we doing here? Why is it so important to kill this Dracula anyway?
Because he's the son of the devil.
I mean, besides that.
Because if we kill him, anything bitten by him or created by him will also die.
I mean, besides that.
Welcome to Transylvania.
Is it always like this?
Pretty much.
You, turn around. Let me see your faces.
Why?
Because we don't trust strangers.
Strangers don't last long here.
Gentlemen, you will now be disarmed.
You can try.
You refuse to obey our laws?
The laws have meant little to me.
Fine. Kill them.
I need help.
I don't need any help.
Really?
Thank you.
rest of the Valerius.
Precedes you.
Next time, stay close. You're not going to be dead.
Well, I'll say this for you. You've got courage. He's the first one to kill a vampire in over 100 years. I'd say that's earned him a drink.
Now go. All of you, to Castle Frankenstein! came by sea.
Really? The sea?
Well, yes.
The Adriatic Sea?
Yes. Where do I find Dracula?
Yes. He used to live in this very house 4 centuries ago. No one knows where he lives now. My father would stare at that painting for hours looking for Dracula's lair. So, that's why you've come?
I can help you.
No one can help me.
I can try.
You could die trying. All of my family has. I can handle this myself.
I recently noticed.
The vampires attacked in daylight. They never do that. I was unprepared. It won't happen again.
So, why did they attack in daylight?
Clearly, they wanted to catch me off guard. They seem almost desperate to finish off my family.
Why is that? Why now?
You ask a lot of questions.
Usually I ask only two. What are we dealing with and how do I kill it?
My father spent most of his life looking for answers, year after year. Tearing through the tower, combing through the family archives.
God, the tower. Start there.
Oh, right.
And you went to save your family is to stay alive until Dracula's killed.
And who will kill him if not me? Who will show courage if not me?
If you go out there alone, you'll be outmanned in opposition, and you can't see in the dark. In the morning, we will hunt him. But we'll do it together.
Some say you're a murderer, Mr. Van Helsing. Others say you're a holy man. Which is it?
It's a bit of both, I think.
I promised you a drink.
Yes, you did.
The bar is down the hall. Help yourself. As for me, I'm going to finish this once and for all.
I'm sorry you have to carry this burden alone.
On the contrary, I would wish for it no other way.
And I'm sorry about your father and brothers.
I will see them again. We Transylvanians always look on the brighter side of death.
The brighter side of death?
Yes. It's just harder to see.
I'm sorry about that, too.
Van Helsing.
Thank you.
Who's hunting who? Nice knife. This is a bit tight for me, but for you, it's a perfect fit. What a coincidence. I see the wolf man hasn't killed you yet.
Don't worry, he's getting to it. You don't seem too bothered by him.
Oh, I'm no friend to him. I'm just the one who cleans up after him, if you get my meaning.
It's too late, meeting Graves, isn't it?
Never too late to dig Grange. You never know when you need a fresh one.
Oh, sorry. It's just my nature.
So those you loved and lost is perhaps harder than to have no memories at all.
All right. We'll look for your brother.
Choice, but to obey me. Look, familiar.
protect others by killing Dracula.
Thank you. Thank you.
Judith, you are a monk.
Well, actually, I'm just a friar.
I am sorry, Master. We try, but I fear we are not so smart as Dr. Frankenstein. Truly.
It would appear the good doctor took the key to life to his grave.
Hunt them down. Kill them both.
Sure. I want to find out something. It's what keeps me going.
Good. Here's the one keeps you going.
Absolutely. Strong stuff.
Don't let it touch your tongue. It'll not be what it has.
Says the size 17, around 360 pounds, 8 feet tall. He has a bad gimp in his right leg and three copper teeth.
How do you know he has copper teeth?
Because he's standing right behind you. Move!
Thousands. Thousands more.
No.
You heard what he said.
My life, my job is to vanquish evil. I can sense evil. This thing, man, whatever it is, evil may have created it, may have left its mark on it, but evil does not rule it, so I cannot kill it.
I can't.
Not while I'm here. Anna, your family spent 400 years trying to kill Dracula. Maybe this poor creature can help us find a way.
Thank you.
Lots of people. A place where your master will be less inclined to expose his other side.
Tomorrow night is All Hallows' Eve. Here in Budapest, there is a wonderful masquerade ball.
For a new bride, Anna. Someone strong.
Everything is as it should be. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you.
Excuse me, are you going to let me tell the story?
Sorry.
Sorry. your ancestor, having sired this evil creature, went to Rome to seek forgiveness. That's when the bargain was made. He was to kill Dracula in return for eternal salvation of his entire family, right down the line, all the way to you.
But he couldn't do it. As evil as Dracula was, my ancestor couldn't kill his own son.
So he managed him to an icy fortress, sending him to a door from which there was no return.
And then the devil gave him wings.
Yes.
All right, so where is this door?
I don't know. But when your ancestor couldn't kill his son, he left clues. So that future generations might do it for him.
It must be what my father was looking for in here. Clues to the dress location.
The door. The door.
Of course. You said your father spent hours staring at this painting, trying to find Dracula's lair. I think you were right. Quite literally, I think. This is the door. He just didn't know how to open it.
Look, a Latin inscription. Maybe it works like that painting in the tower.
If this were a door, my father would have opened it long ago.
I can't finish the inscription. There's a piece missing.
Your father didn't have this.
Where did you get that?
Can't finish it.
Thank you.
You heard them, let's find them.
Wait, why does Dracula have a cure?
I don't care.
I do. Why does he need one? Why? Because the only thing that can kill him is a werewolf. The painting, that's what it meant.
But Dracula has been using werewolves to do his bidding for centuries.
Yes, yes, but if one ever had the will to turn on him, he'd need a cure to remove the curse and make him human before it bit him. You're going to take these two and lead them to the antidote?
No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Here's the plan. When the bell begins to toll midnight, you'll be able to kill Dracula. We just need to find the cure and get it into you before the final stroke.
Are you insane? Right. What kind of plan is that?
If they even suspect you of misleading them, clip off one of his fingers.
I'll clip off something.
The tower over there, that's where it is.
And what about the other tower? Give me that.
That is where we reassembled the laboratory. Would I lie to you?
Not if you wanted to live. No. I'm cured by the 12th stroke of midnight. I don't think I could.
You must.
Come on.
I don't like this plan.
We don't have a choice. Just don't get killed.
You still don't understand. It doesn't matter what happens to me. We must save my family.
If you're late, run like hell.
Thank you.
Thank you.
revelation that it was you who murdered me. It must be such a burden, such a curse, to be the left hand of God. All I want is life. The continuation of my time. And perhaps the return of my ring. Don't be afraid, Gabriel. Don't be afraid. I shall give you back your life. Your memory.
Some things are better left forgotten.
Thank you.